In this video, you will learn how to hide Snapchat on iPhone. So if you want to hide and lock Snapchat on your iPhone, this video is for you. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how to hide Snapchat on iPhone. In order to hide Snapchat on your iPhone, you have to first of all simply tap and hold the app icon on your iPhone. And when you tap and hold the app icon of Snapchat, here you get various options, and among these you have to select this option that says require face ID. When you tap on that, you'll get the option to select whether you want to lock this app with face ID only, or you also want to hide and lock the app with face ID. So when you select require face ID, this app will be locked and you will need the face ID authentication or password authentication to access the app. But if you select the option that says hide and require face ID, this will simply hide and lock the app with face ID. After selecting, you will need to enter the face ID or passcode, and once you enter that, you'll get the prompt to hide Snapchat. So here you get the option to confirm, so tap on it and this app will be hidden on your iPhone. Now, even if you search this app in the Spotlight search, you won't be able to find the app on iPhone. Similarly, if you slide right, you won't be able to see the app in the app library as well. So this way, you can hide the Snapchat app and lock with face ID or password on your iPhone. But now that you know how to hide Snapchat on your iPhone and lock it with face ID or passcode, now the question arises, how do you unhide the Snapchat app that is hidden and access it yourself? So for that, you have to simply go to app library, and here if you scroll all the way down, here you get the folder named hidden. So if you tap on it, the app is hidden inside it, but if you tap on it, you will need to authenticate it using face ID. So just authenticate it with your face ID or passcode, and after that the hidden folder will be unlocked on your iPhone, and you can find the hidden app inside the hidden folder. You can see the Snapchat app that was hidden earlier is visible here inside hidden folder. But still, if you tap on the app, you will need to enter the face ID or passcode to access the app. So this way you can hide and lock the Snapchat app on your iPhone. But there is one issue with this. In order to access the functionality for hiding and locking apps on your iPhone needs to be at least running on iOS 18. So make sure you update your iPhone to iOS 18, and after that you'll be able to access the hide and lock functionality for apps on your iPhone. And this way you can hide the Snapchat app on your iPhone or any other app as well. And if for some reasons you can't update to iOS 18, or your iPhone doesn't support the iOS 18 update, then you can simply tap on this video to learn how you can hide Snapchat. Thanks for watching.